While the Lions and the Saints, playing really their first, quote, non-pack-a-suitcase home game since the middle of October, because this game is in San Antonio. But a season has been for Jim Haslett and the Saints and an Aaron Stecker. It's a fumble. Look at rumbling, stumbling. Sean Rodgers is not going down. Lions, touchdown. Look at this. And it's a fumble. Look at the big guy, Tom.
Yeah, just watch the effort. Big lineman gets his hands on the ball. You've had a hard time bringing him down, and they can't.
They can't bring the big guy down. And so Todd Bowman started these days for New Orleans. Long for Devery Henderson, son, make the catch, will you please? That's pathetic. Just, it's there. It was good. John Carney kicked his fourth field goal, but it was 12-10. On 4th and 17, Joey Harrington hits Roy Williams, and he gets out of bounds.
Yeah, great play with little time remaining on the clock.
Bro. And then Harrington, the much maligned Harrington this year, starting back for Garcia to Williams. First down, check. Hurry up, Jason Hanson. Get out, Harrington. Get on, Hanson. Check. It's 7. It's 6. It's 5. It's 4. It's 3. Jason Hanson. Good. And the interim coach, Dick Geron, one of the great guys in the sport, gets a win. Hanson mobbed by the Lions. Harrington leads them up. Look, it's a game that won't hit much in the seismic scale, but Detroit wins 13-12. The Saints have lost 10 of 11, and Detroit snaps a five-game lead.
Yeah, and I talk all the time about the integrity of the game, playing for yourself, just like Boom said. That trio of games, the Dolphins, the 49ers, the Lions, all representative of the character of the NFL, which seems to be in very good shape.
Yeah, some of the teams at the bottom of the barrel playing better than some of the middle of the barrel teams here this last month.